Back to the episode of Shadow of War. Let's fucking. Obviously, I'll just let her kill everything in my way.
There's no telling how many bastards are being sent. They must not get my ring.
Can an Osgood defeat one so great as Shield? Together they wield a terrible power. Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. We must hurry. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Well, there should be a couple of nice fights.
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
You know, as much fun as this game is, it feels a little tedious with these running missions. Let me get back to slaughtering niggers.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That was fun. Oh, shit.
Is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Act two. Nice. Okay, I can dominate orcs. Nice.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Okay, let's get these bitches in my control.
Will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Quite well. It doesn't matter how you die.
Nice save.
Taking a fight at the pit. If I'm lucky, Bruce will be fighting.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my...
A dead archer is worth no more to us than it is to Sauron.
This is gonna be a bit different.
No! You're joking!
There's nothing to do around here. Once you head to the pit, see if that big Olaf's fighting today.
Did I drop you on your head when they pulled you out of the vats? Don't act, man. Just get it right!
Alright, this time now!
Got him.
You'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
Got him.
The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
I do like stealing people. Okay, two more.
Somebody's thinking
Get it? Got it. Okay.
Let us test our warriors.
He did. All right. Let's upgrade and shit. Excuse me. Oh, fuck me, I hit the wrong button. Do more than simply serve as fodder. Ranger sword. New ring.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Ooh. Someone to be
Grook.
Killed.
Fight you. What you got left? No!
It's your turn! I can make!
That cut!
And of course.
Everyone, interfere in the dark! Not before!
Well, I don't know what you want me to do then.
You must die! Push him back!
Push him like that!
Don't you listen! I catch me! Chris, move it!
Stay dead, bitch. Hell yeah. Let me check something. Okay. Character. I do have a skill point. Nice. I guess let's do this. Get that shit out of the way. Okay. I'm honestly just looking for something to kill.
Of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Karnan.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them.
There's the next one.
Yet they will defend.
My controller's making weird ass whispering noises and I'm not a fan.
We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here.
Why isn't?
In here we're just food. I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before. Who do you call to?
Oh my. Elemental Grogs have devastating elemental attacks and are immune to attacks of their own element. The Grog War shoot and have the charge shield coming. Not nice, sir.
Old wounds reopened. Now we bleed. Here are thunder fleshling.
Fuck, can you fuck off, sir? Fuck. Is it dead? Please be dead. It's not dead. Fuck.
I take it this is also nature. In all its fury, can you tell it to stop? It does not reason with the wind.
Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
Can I fucking not be dying?
We burn with you, and return will we.
I don't know where the fuck it wants me to be.
We all die together.
Fuck, is more elf shot. Oh, fuck me, I ran right into the fucking fire. Oh, see, I thought I said it read somewhere that if you shoot it while it's yelling, while it's breathing fire, it'll bring it down. I would like to start some of that, please. Okay. Shot right away. There, you fucking bitch.
Well, it seems this Kanan isn't as powerful.
Rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. Deathless beast, you a flesh haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now, your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon. And soon, death will defeat undead.
That was just a mission. A real bitch. Oh, God.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Alright. I'm going to shut this shit off for now, you guys. I've been David Richtig. This has been Richtig Gaming, and I'll see y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye.